Also in Paris, police arrested a man after he led them on a chase through the countryside and crashed into a house. Joseph Christopher is facing several charges. Police were first called for a fight where one of the suspects drove off in a maroon van. They tried to stop that van after it was driving erratically, but it instead drove off. Christopher was arrested after police say he drove back to town and crashed into a home on Vance Street.